Okay, so this is the code 143, and not exactly sure how it's supposed to work that I pause and continue recording or whatever. So I'm going to start over. I had told you guys when I was back in Hanford that I did this marble French tip, and I'm actually going to show you guys how to do it on this finger right here. I already put my base coat on. It's called Yellow Out. And it just basically helps to take out the yellow from the tips of your nails. It's actually a top coat, but I use it as a base coat because it tells you not to put this actually over any colored polish. So once that's dried, you're going to use your white polish and make a French tip. This is LA Girl in French White. Can you see it? There you go, in French White. So, the good thing about this French tip is that you don't have to wait for it to dry, but do kind of try and make a good French tip for yourself. So that is the French tip right there. And then I'm going to use the black polish from the Nail Ritz collection. And I'm going to use the dotting tool of it. So just put random dots throughout the French tip. I found that the smaller you make the dots, the easier it is to drag, and the better that it looks when the whole marble comes out. So, okay, so that is the French tip with all the dots on them. Now what you're going to do is take your pointed tool. You can use a dotting tool or you can use a toothpick. Or you can use what I'm doing once I find it. There it is. And it's actually one of those long sticks with a pointed edge right here. And you're just gonna basically drag the polishes together and just kinda do it randomly. Not all of your nails have to look the same. And what it is basically, it just gives it a marble feel to the French tip of your nail. And since I am very bad at doing French tips, I actually used this Stripe Bright in silver, and I just basically outlined the edge of that French tip. And there you go. So that is what the nail looks like. And then I'm going to wait about a minute and a half for everything to dry. And I'm going to put my top coat, which is Northern Lights Holographic Top Coat in silver. And I just got this at Sally's Beauty Salon for, I think it was $3.99. So yeah, it's a really good top coat. And I found that if you put the rest of your, you also line the edge of your nail with the top coat, it takes longer for it to wear off and peel. So let me just put some of that top coat on. And this is one of those quick dry top coats too, so you don't have to wait that long before you do anything. And there you go. So this is the nail that we just did right now. And this is the rest of my hand. So I hope you guys like it. And it's really simple and it's really pretty. Black and white marble French tip. Thanks, YouTube. Bye.